All right, y'all. I'm back again with another freaking reaction video. This time, it's not by freaking DDG. It's by my freaking number one supporter. I mean, not a supporter. I would just say it like the person that I look up to, and it's Corey, Life of Corey. If you guys don't know, is actually freaking Corey and Carmen, and yeah, you know, this is the song I'm actually be reviewing. So let's actually get to it, okay? One thing, I hope I do not get freaking copyrighted. I hate commercials. Get out of the way, bro. All right, let's get started with this song. Hold on. One thing before the song fully starts, I actually noticed he tried to pull like Chris Brown mood. What's wrong with me? A Mario mood, like a sound like "You Should Let Me Love You," like that part, and it might actually go with this song. But one more thing, like, comment, and subscribe, and then go check out my last videos. And let's get finished with this. Started with the rest of the video. Damn. He got her stacks inside of the car. Like, hold on. Stacks. Nigga, didn't look like... Damn. Stacks. For his woman. That's cold. That's pretty. And that shows true love right there now. Got television and her fucking suspicion. I see my size, I know I was wish, it's crazy. Going back in trouble, keep this shit, but you save me. Looking at you now, and you never picture this. Looking at you now, and you never picture this. Shooting to me straight, what it is, what it ain't. She ain't in the playing game, all the money and the fame. Would they run my time, jump through hoops to get to it. Gotta be doing the way I'm still to, yeah. I actually like how he raps and then he went back to like this, the Mario type move. Actually pretty fire, I'm not gonna lie. If I were made a song, it would probably be like that, because it's pretty fire. But I'm gonna be honest, Carmen and Corey is like the perfect freaking YouTube couple. I mean, they fight fuss, but they don't fight and fuss all the time. They always go back because they perfect. I'm telling you. If I had a girlfriend, I would be just like them. And me with the cars, I swear I'm just like him. But anyway, I'm gonna try not to talk most of the video. But let's get back started with this freaking song. You my baby, you my lady. One time for the girl who stay hating. You my baby, still my lady. Two times gotta make him go crazy. Look, see, had to treat you like a queen should be. Had to play time like a rookie. Could we make the love attention more than my best friend? Little mama, you don't get it, I swear you don't. Love the way you dress, the way that you put it on. Where the hell he just get all that money from? He just put it right there, like, damn. It's cold. Oh, no, man.
star, that's my dog. Shoot me down for everything, we jump me through it all. Crazy what I found, could it smoke, could it fall? Baby, grab my everything, you make this the way it rain. Baby, got me stuck, I just stand in attention. She ain't got a word, I be paying attention. Yeah, I bought a bed, that's a bad to Branson. Got a television, now her fuck it to Spencer. I'm on my side, that's my star, that's my dog. Shoot me down for everything, we jump me through it all. Crazy what I found, could it smoke, could it fall? Baby, grab my everything, you make this the way it rain. Baby, got me stuck, I just stand in attention. She ain't got a word, I be paying attention. Yeah, I bought a bed, that's a bad to Branson. Got a television, now her fuck it to Spencer.
Y'all have a lot of fun, man. I'm telling y'all.
It's you and me, baby. It's you and me. Yeah. I remember back when. Saw you on my timeline. Can it crush it? Let me on the sideline. Ain't no rushing. Hey, game for me. Lock it back and forth. Then lock it back and forth. Shit.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. Like he just went from hype to chill and vibing and relaxing. I like this song. It's probably my top song of his. Well, yeah, my top song of his right now. Well, I say the love songs right now. Other than that, I like all his freaking music. I promise y'all. But let's get
took you out, caught a vibe on the man, no it's mine. Work you on like Curry, I deliver it, turn on the light. Show you something you didn't see in me. Had to show you something cause you didn't believe it's real.
Man, that was one fly song. I ain't even gonna lie, that was a pretty damn good ass song. I'm not gonna lie at all. I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna actually start playing that song a lot. Cause, man, that song's fire as hell. I promise y'all. On everything I love, man, and I look up to him. He's actually inspiring me to pick up this camera and actually start freaking vlogging stuff. As y'all could tell. I have been freaking grinding harder. I have been trying to post more. I just couldn't find nothing to post. But as you can see, I'm still inside the house, okay? Inside the house. Bored. Don't got nothing to do. Guess what? He just dropped 2 new songs. I'm finna be posting because I don't do a reaction of videos till now. So, you know, I need stuff to post. So I will be posting more reaction videos because I need something to post. And I need content in for you guys. And this is not the only time I'm going to be freaking posting just like a reaction of videos. But anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Please get me to 100 subscribers. I'm only a few away. It would mean a lot to me just to hit 100. Like, I don't know. It would mean a lot because I've been really trying lately. And yeah. And as you guys can tell, I still got the freaking fresh cut. So, yeah. Yeah, make sure to go view this song, okay? A lot of times. And yes, I freaking played this song before, but it was like freaking when it was like two hours when it's been posted, cause I was asleep. But anyway. Go check out the song. It's a good song. It's a pretty damn good song. And yeah, get me to 100 subscribers. And go check out my last videos. And thank you guys a lot for subscribing, whoever watches my videos. But anyway, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real nigga rock star? This ain't no guitar, bitch, this a clock. My Glock told me